Our program is FIT, and that stands for Farmers in Training for the Green Market. It is the Farmers in Training. We're teaching our children at the community centers how to farm, what to grow, where to grow it. Right now we have 5 centers involved. We have the Youth Empowerment Center, we have Gaines Park, Coleman Park, South Olive, and Howard Park. Today is a day that we're bringing the farmers in to do breakout sessions for our students and teaching them how to grow the produce that they're growing and also how to sell it at the green market. We started the program right when the kids came back for the new school year. They are so excited about it.
I'm gonna eat the chocolate mint.
That's really good, actually.
Tastes good. It tastes like salad, but with mint.
I like taking things out of the ground and eating them.
They're our future farmers, so it's really important in their era today for them to know who the farm is, who the farmer is, and where their food is coming from.
Well, I like farming because you can grow stuff and, like, you can have your own farm, you can have, like, strawberries and stuff.
Eggplants, tomatoes.
I like to grow strawberries and oranges and peaches and grapes and apples.
Corn.
They got sweet corn, they got broccoli.
They got beet, garden beet.
They got cabbage.
Peas in a pod.
I like to grow green beans, tomatoes.
Watermelons.
Tomatoes and lettuce.
Apples, oranges.
She likes everything.
Especially celery.
Kind of awesome to hear their creative ideas about what farming is like.
It's good to see their enthusiasm, and it's lots of fun.
I like being a farmer because it helps, like, when I eat, it gets me healthy.
It's good for the environment. Veggies and stuff makes you very, very healthy.
We like to help people get fresh herbs and vegetables and fruit and have the nutrients of a healthy person.
And also, I like playing around in dirt.
I want everybody to be healthy and grow up strong and have a great opportunity to be something in life.
The key to growing your plants is any fertilizer that you use must be organic.
Wormhole!
Very disgusting though, but you know.
The poop of the worm.
I like farming because you get to see things blossom and grow as well.
You get to sell it and because you get to make the world a better place.
So today I'm teaching them how to sell and present at the market. So teaching them what they need to actually bring to the market and how to make their presentation and then also how to interact with customers.
You get to touch soil, you get to touch nature, and you get to plant things that are fresh.
It's good to see smiling faces and kids that are engaged in what they're doing and interested in something different besides their phones and their computers.
I think we taught them a lot, and hopefully they'll go back and do a good job on their own gardens.
We showed them how to plant using organic potting mix that we make on our farm. And we showed them how to do that, and we answered some questions, some growing tips. It was a lot of fun. There's nothing like eating something that you grow yourself. There's
and how many like times did we hear, oh, my grandmother gardens and everything, yep. So hopefully this will get them, the new generation, back into it.
Seems like we've skipped a few generations.
Yeah, skipped a couple generations, yeah. So hopefully this will help.
What do we all